Hi, I'm Deborah Wursu. As quilters and patchworkers, we work a lot with cotton fabric, and there are times when putting pins or quilter's safety pins into the middle of our fabric is unavoidable. Removing these pins can leave you with ugly little holes in the fabric that you really want to get rid of. To remove these holes, take a spray bottle filled with clean water and lightly spray the affected area. The moisture allows the cotton fibres to relax back into their natural weave, closing the holes as they do. Larger holes may need a little gentle encouragement with the tip of your finger. And if you've used a little too much water, you can blot some of the excess with a clean towel. After allowing the fabric to relax for a few minutes, press gently with a warm steam iron until dry. Avoid pressing too hard so that you don't distort the fabric. And now you'll be left with a lovely piece of cotton fabric that no longer has any of those ugly pinholes.